with my souvenirs, a broken heart and a lot of tears, waiting for the telephone to tell me that she is coming home.